That's all for today. Module 56 is due by 10:59 tonight. Okay, come on, you've had 2 weeks to work on this assignment. I know, but you've had 2 weeks to complete it, so it's very important that you get it done. Especially you, Peter. Long day, long day.
Hey, what's up?
Yo, are you gonna show up to our workout session or not?
I got an assignment due tonight. Gotta do that instead.
Come on, you missed last week. You missed this week. How are you going to build the Spartan bod you promised your girlfriend?
Yeah, but I got a lot of homework to do tonight, so I gotta do that instead. Sorry about that. Didn't mean to interrupt. I'm Peter.
It happens.
Ah, so the nerd's territory. Surprised to see anyone in here. Meatball man.
I've always been surrounded by computers. I've always related to their empty, yet colorful, warm presence.
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean it like that. I just thought that this was a weird place to hang out, since I'm just here to finish my essay.
Yes, I suppose there are a lot of things people have not thought of. ChatGPT comes up with things we have not thought of every day.
Oh, so you're into AI too? That's awesome! I've been reading a lot about ChatGPT and how it's really changing the game.
It's hard to grasp the advancement of ChatGPT and the rate that it's improving at. You're not using it for assignment, right?
Well, I mean, it can generate human-like responses that sound almost too realistic. So, might as well.
It's like sometimes it's hard to tell the difference between an AI-generated response and a human one. Kind of like all spiraled into one.
So you're telling me that we're on the brink of something big and new?
Like, what if AI is amongst us, right in front of our eyes, but we literally can't tell because they're so advanced and common?
Yeah. But there's no way. They're stuck in these tiny computers.
But maybe we can't tell the difference between what is AI and what is not anymore.
No way! They look like Ultron or something!
What if I told you that is happening?
Right? What do you mean? I don't...
Do you want a definition?
I don't know!
An example?
What are you?
The origin of the phrase? Answers? Data?
Right, let's write this essay.